if we do our work well, whatever is thinking and offering it to God, we purify ourselves, and through the labor of our hands and minds, we build up God's creation. Our work enables us to practice charity and to help the less fortunate, so that praying for Christ the Redeemer, we grow in His love. Let us bless the Lord then, and pray that He will shower His blessings on all who will work in this place, in this office.
This was our very first equipment. So